A water pump. Nice. There's a few more in the garden district, aren't there?
I ought to fill up a canteen or two, shouldn't I?
Thank you. cold.
This ought to be pretty clean. Not like in the village where they spike it with joy. Pretty well buttoned up. I suppose I can wait here till they throw a potty for the whole neighborhood. Or find a cleverer way in. I can think of no good reason to go into a camp full of heavily armed delinquents. And I hope I never have one either. Thank you. My uncle bought it for me last Christmas.
Anxious to get back home to the village?
Well, I live in the parade.
You won't get past that door. Not without one of them disposable electrical cars that all the bobbies have. And a power cell.
Know where I could mug a bobby?
You're a brave one, aren't you?
No.
I'll trade you one.
Don't you want to go back home?
Home to all those bastards who chased me out of my house. When they all catch the plague and die, then I'll go back. There's something I want a whole lot more. Those bastards in that camp over there, with the helmets and the proper weapons. They took something from me. You get them back for me. I'll give you my card.
Sounds quite dangerous, isn't it?
Of course it's bloody dangerous. That's why I'm paying you. Come and find me. In that sort of hamlet over there, we'll trade.
All right. Well, what are they?
Me medals. From the war. I won the DSO at Dunkirk and the Victoria Cross at Ramsgate. Those bastards. They thought it was funny that I still had them. Fucking funny they thought it was. No, I'll need a power cell to fire this thing up. Hoonigan stole most of those too.
Right. Well, I'll see what I can do. Well, off I go to a camp of robbers. Maybe I can defeat heavens alive. It's a bloody fortress.
Thank you.
Sally would have loved this. If I could never get in here. I guess I have to take that elevator. I hope no one notices.
Lovely day, Fred.
A lovely day it is. Not many people get this far. It's sort of a test. Someone who gets this far usually puts up a decent fight.
In the arena.
I don't suppose there's some way I could be more useful to you alive.
I don't know. Can you juggle?
Well, I could write a lovely poem. I won a prize in school.
Nah. We've already got a bard. First, put your things in that box. And we'll leave you there to starve.
Gird thy loins for the moment of truth, for it is upon you.
That was bloody incredible, wasn't it? This is the best service we've had in weeks.
Original.
Danny Defoe! You lost a bit of weight. To be fair, you did copy my piece line by line.
Who gives a shit, Hastings? A newspaper's supposed to make you feel good. Nobody remembers what they read.
I don't want to fight you.
The feeling is muted. There's only enough food for the winners, see?
Now, let's choose your weapons. One. It's quite lethal. The other will just give the other chap some bad dreams. Up to you.
That padded one doesn't look nearly as effective. How badly do I not want to kill good old Danny?
He's picked a lethal one. That's cheery.
Hey, some guy. I've got great odds on you. Don't fuck it up. He's gonna come on strong with that lead pipe. You're gonna wanna block that. Drop his guard.
trying to work something out. No.
3, 2, 1. Let's spice it up, shall we, eh?
I've got a sinking feeling. Oh God, these are... Oh God. Some sort of vent. I wonder if I can pry it loose. I'd need a jimmy bar. I suppose now that no one is actively trying to kill me, I ought to be on the lookout for a motoline dispenser. That chap at the bridge said I'd need a power st- I suppose now I better figure out how to get rid of him real quiet-like. I definitely don't want a crowd.
This won't hurt a bit.